Hola medicos, in this video I am going to explain you about the humoral immunity. Humoral immunity can also be called as antibody mediated immunity because mainly the antibodies are involved, not the cells. So antibodies are involved. Competency of the today's video: explain the mechanism of humoral immunity in relation to cells involved, type of antibodies and role of them in the immunity. So what are the cells involved? The cells mainly involved are B cells and the antigen presenting cells, not always required. Why I have written this? I will explain it later. So this B cells for antibody mediated or humoral, the T cells for cell mediated immunity. If you felt it difficult, just remember that in antibody there is B and that involves B cells. The steps that are involved in the humoral immunity: there are mainly 6 steps involved. The first one is presentation of the antigen, then the activation of the B cell, differentiation of B cells into plasma cells, proliferation of plasma cells and the antibody production, and the fifth step is killing of, sorry, the fifth step is The fifth step is killing of the invaders by antibodies that include activation of the complement system and the formation of memory B cells and subsequent immunological response is the last step. So we'll go step by step. The first one, presentation of the antigens. The B cells itself act like the antigen presenting cells because the B cells can recognize the antigen. So if the antigen comes in contact with the B cell, they can recognize them. Okay, so the antigen presenting cell is not a must for induction of the humoral immunity. You must also know that the antigen presenting cell can also present the antigen to the B cell. So the activation of the B cell is mainly by the antigen presentation, the presence of antigen which come in contact with the B cell. So the activation is co-stimulated by the cytokines like interleukin 2 and 4. These are secreted by TH2, that is T helper cell of type 2. T cell helper cell type 2. So if you know that TH1 is mainly for CMI, that is cell mediated immunity, TH2 is involved in the humoral immunity. In humoral immunity, B cells are there. So the B is second alphabet of our English language. So if you felt it difficult, in humoral immunity, B cells are involved. B cells is the second alphabet. So T helper cell of type 2 is involved in the co-stimulation. Differentiation of the B cells into the plasma cells. So how it happens? The activated B cells enlarges in size and that undergoes the complete transformation to become the plasma cell. So what this plasma cell has? It has larger cytoplasm that contains the numerous rough endoplasmic reticulum. So if you know that the function of the rough endoplasmic reticulum is to synthesize the proteins and these immunoglobulins contain proteins. So it needs some amount of power, that the transformation is required. See here, the plasma cells make antibodies and these antibodies bind to the germ, and these antibodies work with other parts of immune system to destroy them. Because if you know about the complement system, probably it is my next video. Complement system work along with the antibodies that are produced from the plasma cells, and they form the then they finally leads to the cytolysis. So this is how the germ is destroyed here. And I have a beautiful meme over here. So our Doge is completely transformed. So there occurs the transformation after the activation of the B cell. So it will be activated into the plasma cells. As you know, our Doge has worked out a lot, so it got some abs. These are REAs, rough endoplasmic reticulums. Then there is a fourth step, the proliferation of the plasma cells and the antibody production. As we have seen, the same thing is involved here. The plasma cell undergoes proliferation to form the millions of plasma cells. Plasma cells secrete a large quantity of antibodies, already we know that. But there occurs a class switching between the different classes of the immunoglobulins. In early response, there is IgM, but it will be switched to other type of antibodies based on the different stimulation types of different cytokines. For example, interferon gamma will class switch over to IgG. And there is a fifth step, or you can just call it as the final step. Okay, the killing of the invaders. Antibodies attack the antigens and they kill the organisms. But how? And that means how they are going to kill the invaders. So first of all, they can neutralize the antigen. Suppose it's the antigen, just they can bind and just neutralize the power of antigen, neutralize the power of antigen so that it doesn't cause immune responses or destroy our body. Then there is immobilization of the microbes, so it prevents the motility of the bacteria. So when there is prevention of the motility, so the disease doesn't spread much. And there is activation of the complement system. So if you know that antigen antibody complex can activate the complement system, and also the direct surface polysaccharides as well as the mannose groups over the bacterial surfaces will activate the complements. This complement system forms the complement activated complex. So this will involved in the antigen killing or the microbe killing. Then the precipitation of the antigens. So the soluble will be turned into insoluble. So if once they are insoluble, they are easily phagocytosed. So they are under the phagocytosis cells now. And there is facilitation of the phagocytosis, of course the opsonization of the antigen. If you think that this is the antigen, if the antibody binds to it, then it will be easier for a phagocytic cell to notice it, and it becomes tastier so that it can eat it very easily, and also it likes it more. then providing immunity to the newborns. As you can see, the IgG can easily cross the placenta and IgA form the will be present in the maternal milk. So IgA is secretory antibody, so it will be secreted into the milk of mother and the baby will consume the milk, the baby, so it will get some amount of immunity. This was the whole thing. I didn't explain the chart or the flow chart because you guys just make that one happen. And this is everything about the humoral immunity. If you have any doubts, drop down them in the comment box. And I am also learning, so it helps for my growth and your growth. And always stay healthy, stay happy, and study well. See you soon. Bye bye.